हेलो फ्रेंड, माय डियर कैडेट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द मैजिक ऑफ लिटमस पेपर। नाउ व्हाट इज लिटमस पेपर? एज यू नो, इट इज एन इंडिकेटर। इट इज एन इंडिकेटर। व्हाट इज लिटमस पेपर? इट इज एन इंडिकेटर एंड इट इज अ पेपर। सो द पेपर कम्स इन टू फॉर्म्स, वन इज ऑफ ब्लू इन कलर एंड अनदर इज ऑफ रेड इन कलर। ओके, रेड एंड ब्लू लिटमस पेपर। सो you got the idea what is litmus paper and what are the types of litmus paper? It is blue and red litmus paper. Okay, it is paper and it is an indicator. Now today the magic with litmus paper means what to magic, what to show the magic, how to make the magic to see that the red, really the blue litmus paper changes to red, and the magic starts in this way. You have to take first of all this type of arrangement. You have to make this arrangement first, and it is in a stand, simple. You can visit in the chemistry lab and there you can see the stand. It is a test tube stand, and this is the test tube holder. This is a test tube holder, and this test tube is fixed in that holder. First of all, arrangement should be made like that, and here it is the Bunsen burner or candle, whatever you want. You have the arrangement in your chemistry lab, in our chemistry lab. And also this test tube is in tight, airtight. It is completely tight so that the warm vapor should not come out. And inside that we have fixed one outlet for release of the gas. That is, whatever the gas will be formed here, it will come out through this test tube only, and it will go from this area. Now you just see what is there inside the test tube. What we have taken inside the test tube, we have taken sodium chloride solution and sulfuric acid solution. So what is the NaCl? NaCl is a sodium chloride and H2SO4 is a sulfuric acid. Now see, in this sodium chloride and sulfuric acid both are mixed together, and these are there inside the test tube. Until unless you are not heating that, then the reaction will not start. When the reaction starts, then sodium hydrogen sulfate will form and hydrogen chloride gas will form. It is not an acid, it is a hydrogen chloride gas. That is, acid means aqueous. When it remain in aqueous form, we call it hydrochloric acid, and when it is in gaseous form, we call it as a hydrogen chloride gas. Okay, now see what happens when this test tube is that makes the complete test tube heated. That is, Bunsen burner is on. Now the test tube is heating itself and the gas is formed. Now see, the gas is formed. It means the gas may be the mixture of sodium hydrogen sulfate and hydrogen chloride, but it is only hydrogen chloride. It is only hydrogen chloride. Now see, this is HCl gas. This HCl gas is in the form of vapor. Now, very important term, it is in the form of vapor. It is in the form of vapor. Vapor means there is no attachment of water. Attachment of water. Why it is so? Why I am giving this attachment word? No attachment of water. No attachment of water. It means it is a vapor form. Now, this vapor goes from this test tube and comes outside. Now, what you have to do? You have to take the blue litmus paper. Because blue litmus paper we have to take because we want to see the change in color. So first of all, you will take the dry blue litmus paper. When the dry blue litmus paper comes in contact with this vapor, no change. It means dry blue litmus paper, no change, no change, no change, no change. Means blue litmus paper supposed to turn into red. Okay, blue litmus paper will change into red when it comes in the acid. That is, hydrogen chloride is an acid. We know that it is an acid. Then why there is no change? Because you have taken the dry one. Now take the moist blue litmus. Take the moist blue litmus. Blue litmus. Now this is a magic. This is a magic. Since the blue litmus is moist, it means it has water molecule itself. It has water molecule with associated with this blue litmus paper outside. Now see, the sprinkle some water over here. means now it becomes a moist one. And when this moist litmus paper comes in the dry gas of HCl, dry gas of HCl, then suddenly hydrogen ion forms. Hydrogen ion forms because this hydrochloric acid reacts with the water and forms the hydrogen ion, hydrogen ion, hydrogen ion. Then this hydrogen ion is the sign of acid. This hydrogen ion is the sign of acid. Now, in the presence of acid, blue litmus paper changes to red. So this experiment overall shows that there the blue litmus paper changes to red, but in this case, if the gas and blue litmus paper both are dry, then there will be no change of color. But if the gas is dry and if the blue litmus paper having the drops of water in it, then the blue litmus paper will changes to red. So this experiment shows that first of all, hydrochloric acid dissociate only in presence of water in the form of hydrogen ion. And this we have already learned that hydrogen ion and its presence shows the definition, it is the acid, it is the acid. So in this experiment, we have learned about the litmus paper and its magic. In the next experiment, in any other activity related with this chapter, we will show you what are the other changes and what are the visible changes there are and which can be easily conducted. It can be easily conducted in the laboratory. Okay. So see you next class. Okay. Till then, goodbye.